Huron High School in Ann Arbor is on lockdown as of Friday afternoon. The principal called police shortly before 1 o'clock to report an intruder in the school. The individual, believed to be a male, was wearing a black mask and hoodie. Several law enforcement agencies are now on the scene searching for the individual.